Kochetkov is the 22-year-old Russian that Erica was alluding to. This is National Hockey League game number one for him, and we're underway this afternoon. It's batted out of midair. Zetterlund will play this ahead, and here's Yegor Sharangovich on the move for the Devils. Backhand try is fought off by Kochetkov. There's his first NHL save. Here's the Devils' captain, poked away from him by Teemu Teravainen. Hischier plays one in front. Dawson Mercer with the chance from the sharp angle. That's fought off. It went off the outside of the post. Taken by the Devils again. Damon Severson steps up, shoots, a chance that got through, and it's covered by Kochetkov.
He made a couple of good saves, kind of with his athleticism. Wasn't real positionally sound, but there's a good one right there as he just avoids from Mercer getting a real good chance with that stick. See, he lost it right there. Mercer in front. Quick shot from
three Carolina. The Devils with three shots on goal, and all of them in the first minute 19 of the game. From long range, Hamilton fires, gloved by the goaltender.
Going on here, no shots yet for the Devils.
McLeod to send the puck in. Kochetkov tried to play it by McLeod. Backhand try. Oh, Kochetkov able to recover in time.
There's Kochetkov handling the puck. It's blocked, comes right
on with Mercer, Zacha, Boqvist, Severson, the lone defenseman. Dawson Mercer on the puck, able to drop this back. Severson into the high slot. Boqvist shoots, scores! Jesper Boqvist, power play goal, and finally, the Devils break through.
Well, you see along the wall here, Mercer gets it to Severson, and he handles a tough pass. And then it's Boqvist in the high slot, rips it with Sharangovich in front. What a great wrist shot. But this was one of the only times we've seen in the two Devils power plays where they had a little time. Sharangovich, he might have tipped that. Did he get a piece of it? One more look.
And the New Jersey Devils can learn a lot in these situations, I'd imagine, as Kuokkanen continues on.
Great point by you, Ken. Absolutely. For these young guys, it's something you can carry over.
Shot by Zetterlund is saved by Kochetkov.
There's Zetterlund's opportunity. Right there, nice feed from Zacha. One more look at it. That's a huge glove save.
Nico over the line, pulls up and shoots, scores! Nico Hischier, a terrific snapshot, 2-0 Devils.
To give the Devils a 2-0 lead. It looked kind of like a innocent play change that Devils weren't really going to get anything out of this, but watch here, he picks it up just inside the Kane blue line, drags that puck, allows himself a little bit of space and lets it go off the pipe just past the glove of the goaltender Kochetkov. Can't wait as far as the matchup's anticipation of how good the playoffs are going to be this year.
Here's a chance for Boqvist in on a break. Fought off by the goaltender Kochetkov.
Kochetkov gets a piece of it. There's that pass right up the middle. He uses that speed to get open. He tried to go across his body, then that puck went on in. He chips it. You see the left shoulder of Kochetkov.
Over the line, gives to Zacha. Sharangovich shot. Glove save, Kochetkov.
Great read by the young netminder there. And again, we know how difficult that is against the Canes penalty kill. Weaves his way through, gets into Zacha.
Settled here by Severson. He's under serious pressure. The takeaway here by D'Angelo. Walks in across Jarvis. Scores! Seth Jarvis in overtime. And the Hurricanes come from behind to win it 3-2.